Yes, I am evil. Not 100%, but I am evil. Evil has always existed. Perfect world most people seek shall never come to pass. And it's gonna get worse. The great epoch of our life is when we gain the courage to be baptized or eat evil qualities as being our best qualities.